I've spent much of my life in places of upheaval, but I've rarely seen such a bombed and blasted and ruined city as Kabul. Most of the damage was done not by the Taliban, but by the Afghan warlords backed and trained and funded by America for more than 20 years. The same warlords who have been effectively put back into power by George Bush. scarlet secrets of the Cold War was America's role in supporting Afghan warlords known as the Mujahideen. The official story is that America backed these fundamentalists in response to the Soviet invasion of Afghanistan in December 1979. But that's not true. It was 6 months before the Soviet invasion, in July of that year, that President Jimmy Carter authorized $500 million to help set up the Mujahideen, a terrorist organization. The American people were completely unaware that their government, together with the British Secret Service, MI6, had begun training and funding Islamic extremists, including Osama bin Laden. Out of this came the Taliban, Al-Qaeda, and September 11th.